How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to another video. Here I am. I'm gonna be competing in the start my gym challenge off. But before that, I'm gonna do an in-game trade with this boy. Cut this glaring mouth for this trade, and I count trades as being like the encounter for where they're done. Since you cannot encounter any wild Pokemon in Turffield, this counts as the encounter in Turffield. In this case, I get a regular Meowth that I can evolve into a Persian. Not wrong. There's such thing as regional variants. Anyway, let's do this mission. Welcome, Gym Challenger. Hello. To help you through registration. First things first. Complete the gym mission. Defeat every gym leader and gather 8 gym badges. Got it. So would you like to attempt the gym mission? Let's do it. If you'd like to attempt the gym mission, please change it to a uniform. And now, gym mission begin. Give it your best shot. Alright, let's see how it goes. There's the entire gym interior. The mission given by Turffield's Pokemon Gym is this: to chase out unruly Wooloo. To that blockade we've made from our bales of straw over there. Oh, by the way, you can call me Don. I serve as a referee, and it's also my job to report the results of battle to the League HQ. Now the gym mission begin. So, essentially, we need to herd the Wooloo. There. That's all 20 that are needed to. That should be A. Okay, Yamper are gonna scare them away. So, here come the 20 again. But before we do that, here's a dude that wants to fight. I've set up Frosty as my lead. One fight. Welcome, Gym Challenger. Sorry, but I have to send you parking. It's my job. Gym Trainer Samuel has a gossip floor. Well, I've been a Pokemon fan for quite some years, and I know like the separate mechanics to the series. So, good luck. Leafage. There's the Gossifleur defeated. One gain experience. I defeated the trainer. As expected, a gym challenger and the Pokemon are in perfect sync with each other. Well, you're not wrong. Okay. So, Emperor here is gonna startle the Lulu. So let me get them all here. Now, before I do that, I want to face off you. I wonder if your Pokemon want to use their moves. Will the strength feel great? Mark, let's see about that. Up I do. Absorb. Well, nice try. That was not enough to defeat it. I sit in my pit of. By the way, this is a replacement for my fainted Rookity. I replace all my fainted Pokemon with a Pokemon I get from a max raid that matches with at least one of its types. However, this Pokemon doesn't get replaced. The Pokemon I find through the max raid battle doesn't get replaced. So it's specifically mean. Pidove's probably not the best regional bird, with Tranquil and Pheasant. But I mean, it's the best of its line, in my opinion. Oddish. Gonna keep my hit up. Okay, that's gonna slow it down. Absorb. Doesn't do much because it resists grass, but oh gosh. Well, thankfully it did not get fully paralyzed. Other than that, another Pokemon down. And my Roly-Coly is gonna evolve. I'll give you Bowalk instead of Yempa. Here we go, Nicholas. There you are as a Karkul. Karkul, cold Pokemon type rock fire, height 3'7", weight 172 pounds. It forms coal inside its body. Coal dropped by this Pokemon once helped fuel the lives of people in the Galar region. Flame charge for sure. To keep that, we're gonna keep that. Gonna replace tackle. Now we have, okay, Gym Trainer and, alright, the Lulu are separated. Not gonna fight you yet. Let's get all 20 of them to go tumble this blockade of straw. And there they go in their respective pens. Let me fight this one trainer before we get there. The gym leader lies ahead, but it's just ahead of you. that doesn't mean you'll be reaching him. Let's see if you're right. A bounce sweet. Let's say you're like this. Rapid spin. This move has been buffed. I mean, now it raises speed. Another rapid spin. It's again raising its speed. Oddish. I'm switching to Nicholas. Flame charge. Here we go, one hit KO. Well, thank you. Let me move on to the gym leader. We'll have a fight with him, and then we'll proceed, or call it a day. The gym mission's cleared. Before anything bad happens, I'll save. Hi there, Milo. My gym is the first one people face, so we get a lot of challenges. That's why I try to keep the gym mission challenging, but that didn't stop you from competing at Bristol. Papa Job, it just seems like you understand Pokemon real well. This is gonna be a doozy of a battle. I'll have to Dynamax my Pokemon if I want to win. Let's see about that, Milo. Gym leader Milo. Gossip floor. Here's my Snover. Dynamax phenomenon. In the Galar region, Pokemon can become far larger than usual in certain places. This transformation is called Dynamaxing. Dynamax when your Dynamax band lines up, Dynamax your Pokemon. You can only Dynamax them for 3 turns during use max moves, which deal tremendous damage, but also trigger special effects. One down, one other one left to go. Eldegoss, yes I am. Over a paralyzed Daniel to come and do the job. Woohoo! We're not done in that easy. We're tough as Wade's. Let's see. 90, 110. I'm going this one for sure. Come on, then. It's Dynamax time. You're about to be uprooted. Here we go. Here's your enormous Eldegoss. Versus my pit up. This is maybe in shock and awe. So Dynamax mode. Next overgrowth. Stab, but shouldn't really do too much since. Okay. Thank gosh, my pit up did not faint. That was a lot less. Probably because of its big number of special defense. Gonna use a super potion. Please hope my pit up does not faint. Max overgrowth again. Max strike. I mean, that does a little. Okay, that did. I take it back. That did a lot more because of the crit. Okay, thankfully the hail stopped. Now we're gonna restore back to our normal forms. Gonna use my final super potion. Round. For a Pokemon that doesn't really have that good of a special, like that does. Let's do less. Well, though, okay. Now I regret it. Okay, thankfully that's over. Gonna preserve Daniel. Didn't do much. This does grass type harm, is neutral against Karkul, Aphidge. Let's do this. Need one more flame charge and we'll be done. There we go. we go. Yaldagoss is defeated. Good to get some. Yes, please. Daniel's gonna evolve. Power of grass is wilted. What an incredible gym challenger. Had to witness a pit of evolving and the aftermath of the fight. And we'll be finished. Tranquil. Wild pigeon Pokemon. Normal flying at 2 feet, 33.1 pounds. It can fly moderately quickly. No matter how far it travels, it can always find its way back to its master and its nest. That's great. Must have been a fulfilling Pokemon battle for you. As proof that you have defeated the gym leader for the gym challenge, send you with your very own grass badge. And there it is. Let's complete that talisman. You need to obtain all 8 gym badges in order to gym challenge. And the only way to gather the badges is to defeat every gym leader. You're not wrong. And I also got the TM for Magical Leaf. This might come in handy. Of course. And the grass uniform. Milo! I mean, this set order has been... Like, I mean, there are some that you can... Thanks. In some games, there have been some gyms that you could choose to fight. But in this game, I believe there's a set order. Anyway... Hope you liked this video. If you did, give a like and subscribe. That helps my channel out a lot. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.